race part. Speed from Uptown Flying Flynn. Also hustled up there is Fleet DeSan. RB Game Changer is in the mix, but it's going to be Fleet DeSan. Ryan Gazeter on the front end. Uptown Flying Flynn is right there in second. RB Game Changer in third. Outwider's High Voltage, High Spirits is back there in fifth in the lime green cap. Another two back to Are You Mystified. WMA Hope is towards the back of the field there with Little Sammy SV, and it's Debon Tomroulet who's now at the back of the field, but the stablemate's in front, and that's Fleet DeSan. It's Fleet DeSan up by three quarters of a length. That's Uptown Flying Flynn. Now tracks from the outside, tipped out of that one path, is now in the two path and is coming after that pace setter. RB Game Changers in third. High Spirits is being asked for the effort. High Voltage is their single file now into that far turn. Also running on is Little Sammy SV. Another four back to Debon Tomroulet, WMA Hope, and Are You Mystified is the trailer as they're approaching the quarter mile pole here in the opener at SHRP. It's still Fleet DeSan, but here comes Uptown Flying Flynn and the white blinkers. RB Game Changer is following that move. They left the rail wide open for High Spirits, but Uptown Flynn is now taking the lead. It's Uptown Flying Flynn, but here comes RB Game Changer down the center of the racetrack. High Spirits, High Voltage are running on with an eighth to go. Uptown Flying Flynn, here comes RB Game Changer there now, nose and nose. Here comes RB Game Changer now to poke ahead in front. Uptown Flying Flynn tries to fight back. RB Game Changer gets it done in the opener. Uptown Flying Flynn for second. High Spirits and Fleet DeSan holds on to fourth. In 1 minute 20.05 seconds for the Arabians. High Spirits and fourth, the 1A Fleet DeSan. 5461A. Your unofficial order of finish. Hold all tickets until race one's official. Running time 1 minute 20.05 seconds. And that is unofficial here in race one. Six-year-old bred in Florida by Aim South out of GINKGA. Winning owner is Roseburg Farms LLC, winning trainer Janessa Torres, and the winning jockey Ernesto Valdez Jimenez. Congratulations to the winning connections in race one, number five, RB Game Changer. Again, that result's still unofficial, 5461A.